Number one underrated hack for teaching teenagers. Get yourself a magnetic mirror and put it somewhere in your classroom. The amount of students that ask me to go to the bathroom when really they were just worried about how did their makeup look, how did their hair look. If they could just walk by, look in that mirror that I had on my file cabinet, it was amazing. The number of bathroom trips went way down.